Once again, as always, here on the GearShots channel, I'm here to give you a hand and show you how to fix problems that you may have arise. We have an infant optics monitor here, and mine was set to Celsius, so I had to figure out how to fix it. And to do that, there's a shortcut button. You just hold it. And there it goes. It's about 3 seconds, I'd say. Do it again. Bam. That easy. Short cut. Very good monitor, by the way. Simple fix. Love you all. See you next time.